رائد جرار، إراكي أمريكان بلوجر and architect. It's very limited. I think the major role of Iraqi bloggers is to communicate with English speaking audience. So to deliver an Iraqi narrative to what has been happening in the country to foreigners rather than communicate internally. Because the number of people who communicate inside Iraq online is very limited. There are, of course, many blogs in Arabic and they are targeting Iraqi audiences, but they are not as popular or effective as the ones who are in foreign languages trying to reach out to foreign audiences. It's a number of reasons. It's a combination of lack of infrastructure and lack of education. So there isn't enough knowledge to allow people to reach to the internet and use it and know how to access the internet. And there isn't enough internet connectivity. The country does not have the infrastructures required to have internet. And this includes very basic issues like electricity, for example. Until now, the electricity is not working in a functional way. Some days the electricity comes for just 2 hours, the entire day, or 1 hour. Or other issues like the phone network or issues of you know, the internal communication system in Iraq. So there is a lot of obstacles in the way of getting Iraqis to go online. And once they are online, there are more obstacles to actually allow them to have a full experience that is productive.